the English Electric Lightning T5 supersonic interceptor. This is one of four operational craft of its kind left in the world. All of them belong to Thunder City. The Lightning still holds world climb to altitude records. The two Rolls-Royce Avon 302 afterburning turbojets give it a legendary power. 550 liters of fuel per minute of vertical ascent. 50,000 feet per minute. Level off for a supersonic run. Climb now to the stratosphere, the navigable limit of the outer envelope, the interface between our Earth and true space. You will live a lifetime in this hour of flight. Then drop from the sky, 18 tons of combat machinery beneath you.